A fire outside of Senator Bernie Sanders' office now under investigation. Reports of the fire first came in earlier this morning at Sanders' office at the top of Church Street. We told you the sprinkler system was active, or we're told the sprinkler system was activated, and there is some damage to the building. There's no injuries reported. Our Catherine Huntley is following the story, and we'll have an update in the evening news.